Remain vigilant during this Rakul emergency. Use of lethal force against plague carriers is authorized and encouraged.
I was just getting started.
Good to stretch the old legs.
Mistuka Mogoto Parchi Chisadomba.
After all this time, to miss her by days.
My condolences, ladies. I can't imagine what you must be feeling right now.
Tifa, what happened?
Ask him. It's his place, apparently.
Mr. Onjatopa, go makase. Kabanotase makipuna.
She doesn't look that old. What killed her?
Moja jochaluka.
They still work, believe me.
Umpa hupa. Patogawata kiko uba kiriwata.
An old woman deserves her dignity. Even a slave.
Ki jilo hokuta. Chobut I kafstuan di...
No. Here are some credits. Tell Weddle's man I've paid for your time. Go to town and arrange the funeral.
I can pay for this. It's the least I can do.
No, this is a family affair. And you've done too much for us already. Go.
Che womaktom. Ya power korka.
That was a lovely service. Still, I can't come to terms with it.
What? The fact that our mother was worked to death by a fat hut who's somewhere laughing about it right now?
You'll feel better once the hut lies dead at your feet.
I don't
know, Tifa. You want to go just shoot this hut in the face?
Don't just shoot him. Make sure it is long and painful.
If you think it's the right thing to do.
Of course it's the right thing to do. Come on. Don't worry. We won't be long. My mom is going to be worried. I'll see you two later. Better times.
Let's just go. Please. No talking. I keep seeing that hut's face, and the blood, and the bodies on the floor, and Tiva's eyes. I thought I could just let it go, and I can't help blaming you.
I should have known it would affect you this way. I wasn't thinking.
Yeah, well, done is done, I guess. Anyway, whatever. Let's just keep some space between us for a while, okay? Just so you know, I'm here for the long term. Through apprentices trying to kill you and all the rest of the crazy. I'll be here.
Are you saying I'm not universally loved?
Oh, perish the thought. But I'll be here. Just in case.
You speak to the Emperor's Wrath.
Wrath, this is Darth Maar of the Dark Council. Once you've defeated your traitorous master before us, now you serve a silent Emperor and his cryptic hand. If you are content to stand unchallenged, then so be it. But I would test your strength for the Empire's survival.
Tell me what you seek, Lord Maar. Why is our survival in peril?
The course of the war is changing. The Republic has tasted blood, and there is much you do not know. The planet Makeb on the edge of hot space is the key to victory or destruction. Come in secret, and we may discuss the coming doom.
Very well. We shall rendezvous at Makeb. End communication.
Imperial stations are so stuffy. Can't wait to hit Makeb's resorts and take in some sights.
I have come for Darth Maar. Is he here?
Mighty Wrath, follow me, please.
Shuttle Philiginus, en route to Docking Bay 8. Non-essential personnel must clear the area.
Wrath, time is short, so I will be blunt. The Empire is losing this war. Barring the unexpected or the miraculous, our total defeat will occur within the year.
I did not expect such candor from the Dark Council. We must move swiftly, then.
Or we die. Power plays have diminished the Dark Council. The Republic stands united while we bicker amongst ourselves. Our last chance, our only chance, is far from the front lines. The planet Makeb is the secret to victory, and its responsibility is yours.
If the Empire is this close to falling, why hasn't the Emperor intervened? Darth Malgus claimed he was dead.
The Emperor has been silent for many years, and that is his prerogative. But rumors of his absence have made our enemies bold. Makeb grew rich from mining and trade, becoming a neutral paradise for wealthy Cretans. It escaped the war due to its tactical insignificance. But now the Hutt Cartel has seized Makeb for itself. The Hutts believe that with our imminent defeat, the time has come to chase glory.
The Hutts are ambitious, but they're not militant. What's the cartel thinking?
The Hutts had an empire long ago. Many dream of its return. The Hutts chose Makeb not for its wealth, but for a substance called Isotope 5, a mineral capable of twisting gravity and electromagnetic fields. The Hutts have kept it a secret. but 1 gram could provide a near-infinite power source. Isotope 5 could remake the Huts into a force to rival the Republic.
The Huts find Isotope 5, we take it from them, and the Empire gains a new weapon.
Yes, but the obstacles are many. Despite the efforts of the Huts mercenaries, Makeb's leaders are requesting aid from the Republic, and the planet is on the verge of chaos. You must steal the Huts stockpile of Isotope 5 under cover of the conflict. Stealth is paramount. If the Huts and Republic realize your intent, they will deploy overwhelming force.
I am the Wrath of the Emperor. There is no soldier, Sith or machine, that is my equal. Send me to Makeb, and that world will fall.
So it shall be. You will have a limited support team. Specialists capable of performing their duty and willing to serve you unto death. But in short, you will be alone on a hostile world. With our lines crumbling, we cannot mount a full-scale invasion.
My lord, you're needed with the Kar Delban fleet.
There is a cloaked shuttle waiting to deliver you to the surface. You may establish an uplink to your team once you land. Be wary, and move with subtlety. If you fail, the Empire's last stand will be over before it begins.
It's an honor, my Lord Wrath. Sergeant Defane, 21st Starfighter Division. Flew sorties at the battles of Coruscant and Ilum, decorated for both. Never thought I'd be in Hutt space while the Republic's chasing our fleet. Whatever we're after here, I hope it's worth it.
This planet, can you tell me anything relevant?
I haven't seen anything but the atmospherics. They're bad enough, though. Energy charge in the stratosphere makes landing anything larger than a shuttle impossible. Our girl here's the right size, but she's built for stealth, not grit. Hold on tight.
Orbital support to ground. Repeat, support team to ground. Codes verified. I don't know who you are, and with the Huts trying to listen in, I don't want to. Just tell me your condition.
I may have left some teeth on the shuttle. Otherwise, I'm all right.
Minimal damage. Got it.
Top priority is to establish a corridor on and off world. My team needs access planetside, and you need an exfiltration route. Shuttle flights are unreliable, but Makeb has gravity hooks for slow-speed cargo transport. Ground-to-atmosphere turbo lifts ready for capture.
These planetary turbo lifts, they're not normally used for passengers.
Takes too much time and power to be worth it. Even for cargo, they're not great, but they'll do for us.
Opposition will be heavy. When the Huts took Makeb, they paid off the planet's defense force. Veteran mercenary band called the Interstellar Regulators. But sweep the bunkers around Gravity Hook 7, and you can wipe out the mercenaries and signal the all clear. Then hit the Gravity Hook itself, fast and quiet.
There will be no need for silence. There will be no survivors to spread fear.
If you can do that, I won't stop you.
I'll stay online, but until we're planetside, comms will be patchy. And there's one other thing.
Watch out for groundquakes. A couple of tremors hit the planet recently, and you don't want to get swallowed whole.
Gravity hook 7 to regulator post 2X3. We have not received an all-clear signal. The strike team is on its way. Never mind. Signal just came through. Sorry, Commander. Some sort of comm disruption. Must have been another ground quake.
This is support team to ground. That's one clear. Whoever you are, keep doing what you're doing.
This is Raspar to regulator post 2X9. The Archon's pet freak is cracking down on security, so we still need that all clear. Over. Coming in now. Got it. I'll let you get back to playing Pazak, or however you pass the time.
Support team to ground. Remember I mentioned the quakes? That was a minor one.
Any idea what's causing these ground quakes? Could they cause a problem?
McCabe's always been volatile, but local reports say it's been especially bad this year. Geologic shifts of some sort. I'm not too worried, but I'll keep an eye out. I'll check in at the next bunker.
Thank you.
Gravity Hook 7 to Regulator Post 2X4. Receiving the all-clear signal now.
Last one. You should be able to hit the gravity hook without anyone sounding alarms. Play this right, the huts will never know. You'll have to assault the hook's base, then take a lift to the docking ring. That's where the command crew will be.
With the command crew gone, the gravity hook will be ours. Wait for my signal to dock.
We're not in any hurry. We have identified a member of the opposition. The mercenary's overseer is the pet project of one of the huts running Macabre. He's an alien Wifid, trained from the time he was a cub to be a Hutt cartel enforcer. Big and brutal. Thought you should know.
Good to go.
Team to ground. We're in a shuttle and ready to dock as soon as you have control. I've got another favor to ask, though. See if you can get the mercenary's hut overseer talking. I'd like a voice print from him.
He'll die painfully. That's my only guarantee.
Wonderful. That'll make fantastic audio if we need to fake a call to the huts.
Up to us, my though. See Miklo Draken took.
I'll keep trying, sir.
Juvarun se kwerba ni kavmak. Oba, oba se sadorega, nebels lirar.
Tell your men to put down their weapons and no one has to get hurt. You can't win this fight.
Hehehe, men basta. Unvaru karutarum makenimum tut now. Vim slimmut.
You don't even realize what worms you serve.
Kondi de kovraska, to bailogun.
Support team, the docking ring is secure. You may proceed to board. Take positions, everyone. Bedaru, scan the base. Captain Honthor, you're on comms.
My lord. My lord Roth. I didn't realize they were sending... Sorry, if I seemed casual.
Sir, the huts are calling, but we've got what we need to fake a response. What answer should I send?
The angrier huts get, the stupider they become. Give it time, then use your faked response.
You heard the order. Do it.
I'm Katha Niar, by the way. 8 years Ministry of Logistics, 3 months Black Ops Coordinator. Times being what they are.
Lord Sitherat, Tactical Advisor. My life for you, my loyalty to the Empire.
I'm here to organize the team and facilitate your needs. He'll suggest people to kill.
You pledge your life to me, but who made you Sith? I would know your loyalties.
The traitor Darth Malgus brought me out of the Academy. I am here to pay for his crimes. The Empire must be united.
If we're going to steal Makeb's Isotope 5 stockpile, we don't have much time. Once the huts figure out what we're after, they'll shut down our escape route.
Fleets burn over Balmora to buy us this opportunity. We mustn't waste it.
Our proposed target is Solidar Hesk, Mining Corporation Executive. Secretly worked with the huts to study Isotope 5 and sell out the planet. She's hosting half a dozen huts and their bodyguards at her private resort. But if there's anyone who knows where the isotope is stored, it's her.
With that many huts in one place, the resort will be secure. What about drawing her elsewhere?
Possible, but her terminals at home are hooked into the company database. We may need them anyway.
A covert assault is best. I will have tactical feeds for you once you arrive.
Transportation will be ready soon. You can break in, question her, and get her to turn over control of the corporate computers. Any words to your team before you go?
For 1,000 years, our society has stood as a monument to glory and power. Now the Jedi seek our destruction once again. But we will prevail. For the last of the Sith Emperors lives still, and it is for him that we fight. Live for the Emperor. Die for the Emperor.
We live for the Emperor.
We die for the Emperor.